Antoine.
Oh yeah, I did. I'm not kidding. Yeah, because it only regenerates the city.
If you can hear me, we made you something. I know this isn't much, and it certainly isn't enough. But for what it's worth, we're here for you. I don't know if she would have wanted you to keep fighting, but I know she wouldn't approve of you putting yourself in danger.
Don't you dare speak for her.
I'm so sorry. That's not what I meant.
Stop trying to save me. You're too late. There's nothing left. I found your little tracking device. So I guess this is goodbye.
Wait! Come back! Could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Here goes!
Is he even spectating? Up, were they all asleep? Is everybody else up? Were they all asleep? Ask her if she's still mad. So at church today, right, our team lost. And guess what we had to do? Wait, you still there? Yo. We had to eat cricket today. Yeah. I had a cricket. It tastes like a... Have you ever had salt and vinegar chips? Well, it tastes like salt and vinegar. You know what that tastes like, right? Yeah. Salt's like... It's on everything. You've had a McDonald's fry before, right? Alright, tastes like that. Except in a chip with vinegar on it. does. It tastes very bad. But the way that they had it on the freaking cricket, it tasted pretty good. Even though I didn't chew it, I just swallowed it all. I didn't want to, I was forced to. Our team lost, so that's what happened.
Desiree is right.
No, in our church, we had to participate in all that, and whoever got the most points didn't have to eat it. Well, they did. The winners and the losers had to eat it, but the people who were in the middle didn't have to.
I can't believe it. You're the best.
And we lost, but my best friend had to do it too. Wait, are you there? $1,000, right, this past week. And do you know what happens? If we raise $1,000, we gotta eat cricket since we lost. But the two, like, main people, like the preacher and all that, they had to eat, look up 2-inch water bugs. Yeah, they're nasty, yo. They got wings and all that. They had to eat them whole. Of course, they were dead and all that, but still, like, they weren't salted.
Marching.
That's what they had to eat. Tell you what, I'm never. No, that's what our people had to eat. The main people. If we raised $1,000, they had to eat that. I'm glad we raised $1,000.
Looking good.
It's on the map. Yeah.
That's right.
Data's looking good.
It should be like a blimp on the map. Like an icon. Because you can spawn just about anywhere.
Good. Sure. You collected all of the files. Amazing. Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, a good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
To the fight.
I do love weapons.
Bonus in play. Stand by for an important weather alert.
Ha! Robotic systems take dictation. The flaw in the suit and the flaw in the
Is he even watching the broadcast?
Yes,
he isn't. I'm just playing. He told me to freaking broadcast, and he's not even watching.
Ignore the immobilization. This was not meant to be a weapon. Project Taylor is about making contact with the enemy when they arrive. If they arrive.
Cloak is in trouble! Quick, we need to find him! Keep searching! He needs our help! Got another tape!
Robotic assistant, take a message for Desiree. I updated the plans. I think you'll approve. Stand by for transmission.
I'm sorry. The transmission to Desiree has been blocked.
Send it again.
I'm sorry. The transmission to Desiree has been blocked.
Okay. Power down.
I wonder if she ever got the message.
Well, on the bright side, I think we have everything we need. We'll have Spitfire's suit completed in no time.
So you've played GTA before, but you haven't even completed the campaign yet. You. Who said that you haven't? You didn't know how to start it. The campaign is story mode. You should complete it. That's the awesome what you do at the end. Which one do you like better, Michael or Trevor? Alright, what if you could kill both? What'd you kill both of them? What if you didn't have to? Would you still kill them? To hop on there and redo the story mode. Yeah, I've done it like 4 times. The whole story mode is really freaking easy. Except when you have to do the assassination. Oh, then get hard. You figure it out. Franklin has to do it. He has to get up with a sniper. He's gotta kill like a bunch of people. For Lester. That's awesome. Well, I hate Simon, yo. He's a cheat. Did you ever get included as a monk yet? Alright, so you're past that. So you're passing through your cars. I mean, the, So, are you passing through the motorcycle?
Spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses right around the balloon's landing site.
Are you getting closer? Ask him if he's on a spectate video. Hey, who else besides you? Tell me where this is at. Double jump. Yeah, to meet a turtle. What did she say? No, she's Skyfall.
Storm's not gonna like that, but I don't care.
Sam. Umi. No. No, I'm still in Fortnite, yo. I can if I wanted to.
One of our drones has taken damage.
Under attack?
We can't let the Husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site.
Alright. Does invincibility work during missions? Question. Yeah, it does. Just that your mission. Yeah, it's just that when you do your missions, it doesn't give you any like XP or rewards. I can't use it now. I did it in GTA Online. No cheats. Yup, no cheats. Online's way better than offline. Except the heist. The heist are way better.
Let's see what you got, kid.
Stand by for an important weather alert.
Oh, what's she doing to that poor baby?
The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
Here goes!
Why meters? Won't you do it with
me? File successfully retrieved. Uninvited guests.
Yeah.
Go 86 them.
That's where you meet Michael.
Storm freaks.
And like he shoots you. save one.
File successfully retrieved.
Why is it automatic save?
My mojo. The beat is my mojo. To battle.
Yeah.
action! You collected all of the files! Amazing! Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Dust you up and then work you on a dance floor!
A what? What is that? Specify. What type of car? Is it like a car, a motorcycle? Okay. That is, you could have just had a convertible. My bad. It is.
Kill. I'll stop you. Remember me.
As soon as I hop on GTA. Yeah. Hold up. I don't want to play with cheese right now. Yo, I just got kicked.
Huh?
I just got kicked.
Yeah.
I guess he's not in a good mood.
Cloak is in trouble! Quick, we need to find him! He's searching! He needs our help!
I'll save the world. I need to do this last mission.
Ultimate dude fantasy. But come on, man! Exosuit! It'll counter the effects from your meteorite shrapnel. Just watch the test. Stand by for the stress test. We got ourselves a two for today. Not only will the suit be attacked by husks, it's crammed full of dangerous meteorite shrapnel. Much like a certain someone we know and love, who should come home to see a doctor and not die in some quarry or whatever. Build some defenses before activating the test. Once you start the test, the husks will attack. Make sure to leave a path open to the suit. We want to let the suit take 20% damage to test its capabilities. But we don't want it to be destroyed.
Storm creeps!
That right there could cause some trouble.
One down.
Hold on, I'll be back. I'm back. Internet. Hey, tell her to talk in that voice. That British voice. Boy. That's awesome. He did. Go for it. Wait, what are y'all trying to do? Where you all at? Where you all at? Put Melanie on the mic. Where's it at? Oh, no, it's not. It's a rat greasy. Did you get the one in greasy? See which one it is. I'll be able to tell you straight away. Join me real quick. Join me, I'll show you where it is, yo. Oh, that one's easy. Where you at? You're not even... You said the number 5 loading screen, right? Jesus, that's not right. Join me. Just back out of that game. Join me. Hurry. Put Nani on. I'm gonna show where the star is. Did she die yet? Come on. You have 5 seconds. Are you getting these invites? Yeah, I know. I stopped sending you invites. Like, what do you have to do? Eagle! What are you about to do? You say, you know what, then what? What you gonna do? You should just jump off. A ramp that you're gonna build. I stopped sending that like 5 minutes ago. Alright, if you want number 5, you have to follow me. You hear me? That battle starts so easy. The crab. Or Geo as a Geo. Oh, I know where that is. At the Geo where he like breaks out, right? Oh, I know where that is. Number 6. Which one is that? Which one is that? That's so freaking easy. Follow me. I'm going to reach you. That's where I'm landing. Have you ever gotten a star in Greasy before? All right then. Have you ever gotten a star at the crab? Wow, you missed out on a lot. Did they take it out? Where's it at? Yo, they took it out. It's right here. Check right here. It's somewhere around here. There was a van here that said Forks Knife. It's gone now, yo. It's gone now. Wait, which loading screen?
Six.
Let me look at that.
It's on top of the food truck.
Six. Where's the six? Alright. It's on top of the food truck, but the food truck's gone. I know where it's at. And if it's not there, it's gone. You hear me?
It's snobby, isn't it?
Nope.
Yeah, it's snobby, isn't it? I didn't know that.
Nope.
Then where is it?
There's two trucks that say Forks Knife. And the truck, there's only one truck now. It's at a soccer stadium. Right up here. Well, when you see the villain's lair, there's nothing there. There's no truck. Because when I did it, it was over at Greasy. You have to go to the truck. Because you can search all the way over around Greasy and Snobby and Pleasant and Tilted, and you won't find it. You found a truck in Greasy, and that's where it was. Who's that? Come on, let's go. You're just going to land right where I'm going here. Come on, hurry. Are you going to make it? Jesus Christ. It's on top of that truck, yo. Over here, follow me. Jump up to that truck. Yo, jump up, hurry. Get the star. Did you get it? Now, what did I say? Put Melanie on the mic. Or you can tell her. You messed up. Yeah. You messed up. What? Where are all the weeks that you've gotten so far? What all weeks have you gotten so far? Going from 1 to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We just got 6. You just got 6. The loading screen, you just got the 6th one. I mean, like, what secret battle pass stars have you gotten? Like, in the first one, Battle Pass Star was over there at prison. What loading screens are you missing? Going from 1 to... So you're missing 7 and 8. Alright, I know where we're going now. We're going to Dusty Divot. Wait, do you have all the weeks done? Let's see, which one was 6? 6. Oh, wait, you can't, you have to get, hold up. Who is this person? Yeah, what up? Bro. Why are you spamming me? What you want? What you want? Who are you?
I'm Dragon. And that's Fallout Boy.
Peyton. Shit. Where do we meet? Do we meet on Fortnite?
Yeah.
Fallout, you're still inviting me. Jesus. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking shoot you, that's why.
I did stop. Yeah.
Fallout. I'm counting how many times you spam me, right? And tomorrow, when you're least expecting it, I'm gonna spam the hell out of you. And I'm gonna times this shit by 3. You're already on 40. Oh, wait, it's over. 41. Well, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. You just sent me an invite to the, you just sent me an invite to the freaking party. Revolver, right? And I just fucking one shot, one kill. You hear?
I did.
Yo!
Hey, did you die, dude?
No. Yo, did you just see that triple that I pulled off? Yeah, because you didn't complete all of the week. Yo, guess what gun I got? Yo, guess what gun I got? Doing that. Oh, common revolver. And I pulled off 3 straight headshots. Fight me. That was good, you have to admit. Yeah. I didn't leave. No, I didn't. I didn't leave the party. I don't know what you're talking about. Hold up, I'm looking at my replay to see how many. Ninja versus Marshmallow. Or Ninja and Marshmallow. That's a duo. I think. I don't know. Ninja and Marshmallow, they're a good duo. Oh, yeah, no. Hey, you got a $20 PSN card I can have? What? You have a $20 PSN card I can have? Like a PlayStation card. Unused? I was about to say, Jesus. I can't believe I actually got that three-piece, yo.
Wait, these are all new to... Oh.